I discuss question. From the important geography question. So I think it's from Ayaz Baba. The first question: Which of the following soils found in India are poor in nitrogen, phosphorus, and humus? Okay, 1, 2, and 3 are correct. Red and yellow soil, black soil, and laterite soil. So it is poor in nitrogen, phosphorus, and humus. It is red and yellow. Okay, black soil and laterite soil. Consider the following statement about soil erosion. C is the correct one too. Seed erosion takes place. Okay, seed erosion takes place on level lands after a heavy shower, and the soil removal is not easily noticeable. Gully erosion is common to on steep slopes. Gullies deepen with rainfall, cut the agricultural lands into small fragments and make them unfit for cultivation. Which of the following methods are best suitable to prevent gully erosion? Here, all are correct. Gully erosion. Finger gullies can be eliminated by terracing. In bigger gullies, the erosive velocity of water may be reduced by constructing a series of check dams. Headward extension of gullies can be controlled, planting cover vegetation. Government of India has launched soil health card scheme for farmers. Which of the following statements regarding the soil health card scheme are correct? 1 and 2 are correct. Soil health card scheme, the status of the soil, with respect to micronutrients, secondary nutrients, micronutrients, and physical parameters. The soil health cards will indicate fertilizer recommendations and soil amendments required for the farm. Which of the following factors are controls? It has controlled the soil formation. Okay, all our factors are controlled from soil formation, climate, potential, material, topography, and biological factors. Next, which of the following methods can be useful for soil conservation? All are useful for soil conservation. Controlled plowing, strip cropping, crop rotation, use of early maturing, varieties of crops. Okay, which of the following schemes of the Indian government helps to conserve soil? Okay, 1, 2, and 3. Okay, following schemes, Indian government, help to conserve the soil. It is a national mission on for sustainable agriculture, Pradhan Mantri Krishi Sinchai Yojana, and Paramparagat Krishi Vikas Yojana. Which of the following statements are correct regarding the process of crop rotation? Okay, 1 and 2 and 3 are correct. It will it helps in natural pest control. It prevents depletion of a particular nutrient from soil and helps maintaining soil fertility for a longer time. Following E-horizon, correct. E-horizon actually the correct. Okay, it is formed by the horizontal loss of materials. Okay, here you can see the horizon. It is the horizon, zone of pitching. And sir, what is the correct sequence? Correct sequence of the process of soil formation? 1, 2, 3, 4. This splash erosion, seed erosion, and the correct sequence of the process of soil erosion. Splash, seed, drill, gully. Soil structure refers to the way soil soil structure refers to the way soil practices are grouped together into larger masses called spades. Which of the following statements regarding the soil structure is correct? Here correct. It determines the workability of soil, that is how it can be plowed. Spades are bound by soil collides. Okay, so which of the following statements soils can be cut and directly used as a break in construction. Laterate soil. Cut and directly used as a break in construction. Laterate soil. Which are the following statements regarding coconut crop? Okay, so coconut crop, okay, 1 and 2 are correct. Okay, it is tropical crop which can be grown only in sandy soil. Regarding coconut crop, it is a tropical crop which can be grown only in sandy soil. This coconut requires saline water to grow. Okay, so next, consider the following statements about laterite soils. Okay, 1 and 2 are correct. These soils are found in hot and humid areas. The high temperatures and heavy rainfall with alternate wet and dry periods are important conditions for the formation of these soils. Okay, which among the following statements are true in regard to arecanut in India? Okay, all are correct. It is one of the major plantation crops well grown in clay loamy soils. India is the world's largest producer of arecanut, okay, largely grown in the Western Ghats, Eastern Ghats and Northeastern region. Arecanut flourishes well in tracts with high rainfall and with a wide range of temperature from a minimum of 4 degrees centigrade, maximum of 40 degrees centigrade. The thick deposits of glacial clay and other materials embedded with moraines. Are called karewas. Which of the statements are given below are correct in regard to the use of jute, considered as the golden fiber of India? Okay, 1, 2 and 3 are correct. Jute cultivation requires a warm and humid climate with acidic and neutral soils. Okay, and jute grows while on the new alluvial soils having higher silt content. Yeah, and jute cultivation is mainly concentrated in the eastern and northeastern India. Note the below statements. Which of the statements given above the correct are correct? 1 and 2 are correct. Here, pitty, marshy soils and soils with large amount of organic matter are considerable amount of soluble soil. The most humid regions have this type of soil. Consider the following statements which are correct. Soil processes have the above characteristics. The soil processes of the above characteristics is a desert soil because the soils are covered by the thick brown mantle which inhibits in which soil growth. They are coarse and alkaline, rich and insoluble salt. They are poor in organic matter and have a varying percentage of lime. These soils are derived from the adjoining rocks and the coastal regions. In which of the following areas ravines are present in India? A1234. Okay, ravines present in India. Yeah, along the banks of Narmada, along the foothills of Shivali, okay, Chambal and Chotanagpur region. A tree festival is concerned with which of the following tribes? It is Apatani. Okay. Which of the following countries are partners of the Equator initiatives? It is 1 and 2, Sweden and Norway. What are the following statements about World Petroleum Congress? It is to be held every 3 years. Consider the following statements. Robert Sola, it is B, two is the correct. World's first center for building solar is being constructed in Vietnam. Technology and Innovation Support Center is often seen in news. Associated with which of the following? It is World Intellectual Property Organization. Okay, and next, so thank you, friends. Question now completed. So thank you. Next,